Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. We are currently located at the Bear People Village, otherwise known as the Skull Village, but don't let them fool you. They are bears. They are bears walking around. I know there's werebears, but those aren't real bears. Those are deer trying to act like humans that can turn into bears. No, these are the true bears. Don't let them fool you. Anyway, in the previous episode, I briefly mentioned the possibility of starting a new character at the end of Dragonborn, and I asked for your guys' opinions, and to my surprise, a large majority of you guys asked if I could continue with the Archmage, and that's what I'm going to do. I've decided I will continue with the Archmage, because now that I think about it, we still have a lot of stuff we can do with this character. So I'm going to go ahead and continue with the Archmage, and I apologize if that caused some confusion or disappointment or anger. That wasn't my intention. The only reason why I brought it up was because I was concerned that the viewers might be getting sick of the mage gameplay. But obviously I was wrong, so I apologize for that. So we're going to go ahead and continue with the Archmage. We need to spread our power some more. Not everyone has heard the good word of the Archmage. Anyway, the plan for the... ooh, Snowberry. The plan for this episode, we're going to do a little random exploration here. I know I mentioned I was going to go to Tel Mithrin in this episode, but... when I go there, we're going to have a story mission, and Neeloth likes to talk a lot in that mission. I really just don't feel like dealing with it right now. Hey, Horker, speaking of things I don't want to deal with right now, let's just bypass the Horker, because we need to be friends. We don't need to be fighting each other here. Look at that. He's looking at me. He's giving me the old Horker stink eye. Oh, it's stanky, but I'm just going to ignore that. So let's go ahead and visit what this, and see what this Nordic burial tomb is all about. Because, like I said, I really don't want to deal with that main story quest right now. It's going to have to happen. But it takes forever. So, let's just say smell you later. Hey, kind of awkward. Hope you guys don't mind if I just power up right in front of you. Look at this. Are you inspired by my power? Ugh. Oh, shit. They're not inspired. Oh! Too bad he wasn't inspired. Because now he's dead. What are you doing? I can see you. Wait a second. Wait. Please wait. I didn't mean it. I swear. I didn't mean it. Just kidding. I totally meant it. Let's take his soul.
Your belly like an old woman's purse.
Oh, no, you didn't just say that to me. Go for a swim, punk. Man, that first guy just got capped immediately. I was like, no. Oh, my God. What is with this guy? I'll just say flasks of wine or bottles of wine, 2 pieces of bread, 2 gold, 2 shovels, 2 steel ingots, 2 copper onyx circlets. I bet this guy's favorite number was 3. I don't know what gives me that idea, but I just have a feeling. All right, Snowberry. Master lock, sweet Jeebus. Well, let's see if there's anything else around here. Spiky grass, wow. So tasty. Okay, this place must have something good because they were guarding it. And it's locked with the master lock. No big deal. Ain't no thang for the Archmage. Right here. Damn it. Right here. Oh, God. Oh, man, the game made me think. Oh, it's a total badass. I should have known better. Let me in. Ooh, we're almost level 40. Hell yeah. Are you asleep? I don't think he's asleep. So we're gonna take his stuff. Torn note. Whoa! Didn't mean to take your shoes, bro. Oh, those are stanky feet. I can smell them already. Ugh, oh, God. Oh, that's nasty. Why am I looking at apparel for the note? I'm not gonna put the note on my head like a hat. My paper hat. Torn note. I'm in miscellaneous. What am I doing? Sweet Jeebus, I'm not paying attention. There we go. The single richest treasure trove in all of Solstheim, they said. Bah! Looks like this place was cleaned out centuries ago. But the stone room might be worth something, but my pickaxe ain't even good enough to chip it. Still, I can't shake the feeling that there's something I'm missing. There's an odd draft in this room, maybe because I took your shoes off. Secret passage, maybe? I've locked myself in until those bandits are good and gone. I suppose I'll keep looking. Not much else I can do. So that's why the door was locked. Oh, and there's a draft in here because you're wearing a skirt, brah. That's the source of the draft. All right, let's take this guy's gold. I'm able to sleep. Whoop! Didn't mean to take the pot. Don't smoke pot, kids. Okay. Break this out. Wow, that takes twice as many hits than normal. Hooray! Secret entrance! What's over here? Oh, sweet Jeebus, man! I'm over encumbered again. Hey, bro. Give me your gold. Let's see, what can we drop? Hey, Volsung, how you doing? Just chilling in my back pocket. Don't I have Nordic Carved? Yeah, I do. Get that out of here. Whoa. Didn't mean to kick it around. Let's rearmor while we had the chance. Alright, what's going on in here? Oh, really? Son of a... Ain't that a load of piss. Well, so much for randomly exploring this place. Guess we got a little dirty work out of the way for whenever we come back. Alright, let's see where else we can go. There's a cave over here. Oh, wait a minute. Why am I swimming? I don't need to swim. I can sprint. Here we go. Oh yeah, look at this shit. This is badass. Too bad there's no one around here to see me and praise my awesomeness. Oh well. All right, let's put the regular boots back on. So I wonder what this cave is. Hopefully it's not another quest-related cave. We've got more dead people. Looks promising. Potion of Light Feet. Conjure Dragger 1. Whoa! Oh, that doesn't look comfortable. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was a thing. Not a thing. False alarm, not a thing. What's in here? Frostle discovered. Oh god. Looks like a Reikling place. Hate Reiklings. So let's go kill some! That's a good solution. Let's armor up. Your pelt, rock warbler egg. Gonna make some scrambled eggs. I'm hungry. Yeah, this is definitely a Reikling place. I like to hoard all this junk. Hello. Whoa. Nope. Whoa! Jesus! No. 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 Oh, my booty! It speared me in the booty! Oh shit! He wants me dead. I have a good idea. They won't know what happened. Suck on some ice for him. Get over here. Hit the ceiling! That dude was enthusiastic about dying. Oh, does Thunderbolt have an area of effect? I didn't intend to unfreeze both of them. Oh shit, fire seems to be pretty effective against these fools. Stop that. Stop that. Ow. Ow, that hurt! You jerk! I wasn't expecting it to be that painful. Thankfully this guy, he's just completely clueless. He's like, I'm running as fast as I can, yet I'm not getting any closer. I don't understand this. False garnet, gold, bristleback, boar tusk. Supposedly that's a good ingredient for alchemy, so I guess I'll take it. More meat. More gold. Whoa, a little lag-tastic action there. Find moonstone. Empty chest. Rattling spear. Now, I think the spears are used in a bow. Like, you can't throw them like the Reichlings do. And I think a lot of people were disappointed about that. I don't know why I took that ingot. I'm just gonna end up being over-encumbered again. Actually, I got a little more space. Let's take them. Hello? Take... Alright, it's a fake one. Gourd. Oh, hi. Please don't attack me. Thanks! What a nice guy. Alright, sometimes the Reichlings like to pop out a barrel. Oh yeah, they're definitely gonna pop out here. Search barrel, sack of flour. Oh, hi. Activate. Ugh, that would have hurt. There we go. Wow, he's just chillaxing there. Excuse me, I need to get in the chest here. Why is there a skull? I don't know. Empty chest, gold ore. Search Reichling hut. You can actually search the entire hut. Which is kind of funny. Ugh! Okay, awkward. Ugh! Don't hit me! Stop it! Burning this whole place down. Whoa, he went flying. Ugh. No. Well, up close and personal on that one. It's in the chest. Ooh, wow, storm armor. Nice. Nice plate. Seems kind of weird to have storm armor and a plate in the same chest. Just doesn't seem fitting. Gloves. Ooh, I will take those gloves. What in the jeebus? Are they praising the cart? All hail the cart. How does it work? We don't know because we still haven't mastered the wheel. Hey, let's... give them a new god to praise. Me! They won't be alive long enough to start worshipping, though. What the? Reichling charger? Come on, let's just break out some destruction potions. Delicious! Get away from me. You know what? Let's just give them all a taste of the power. Nope. Get away from me, man. I need more magicka. More magicka. Let's see. Can I just get one? Let's do that. Why not? Extreme magicka. There we go. The way they run is just really funny. Maybe I should break out chain lightning for this. I'm not sure. No, let's try that. Oh, wrong menu. Chain lightning. There we go. Whoops. Since we're all standing close to each other. I know you're up there. You can't hide from me. There we go. Where's this other one at? Is he down here? Roasty toasty Reichling. Gold. Ooh, ruby, cool. Poor tusk. Take the amulet of Talos because I don't know if I have one already. Probably do. Gold. Does it have bellows? That's so random. I love how they were worshipping that. Fine boots. Gold ore. Junk. Junk. Let's just repower up. Looks like we're at the end here, but gonna be too safe. Statue of Debella. Silver ingot. Let's take some of those. Good for jewelry crafting. Coin purse. Just, ooh. Glass armor. I won't take it because I'm reaching the end of my carry capacity. Coin purse. Wow, this kicks ass! Wow! Damn, if you want the loots, just invade a Reichling cave. Yeah, that's good for now. Good for now. Goblet. Oh! Can just jump up on the cart here. They crafted their own horse for it. Silly Reichlings. Oh. It's over here. Can open up this hut. Little gold. Lantern for some reason. Don't question it. Basket. Oh, I'm stuck. Is that more gold ore? Yes, it is. Alright, let's peace on out of here. Whoa. Don't mind if I do. This is the end, right? Oh, shit. Okay, I guess I was wrong. Oh, I see. It looks like it just circled around like that. Oh, wait. I've already been here, haven't I? Right? I don't know. Can I open the strongbox? Get out of the way, Thistle. Cool. Oh, yeah, I've already been here. There's the friendly boar. Good to see he's still friendly. This one was not friendly, so he got what he deserved. A little incinerate to the face. Let's get on out. Ugh! Still ugly, I see. Glad I'm not a vampire anymore. Good God. Alright, well, that was fun little random exploration there. Hopefully I didn't miss anything inside there. That was too important. Looks like there's a camp over there. Get that out of here. For some reason, it's already on my map, so it must be important for something. Like I said, Tel Mithrin, it has a very lengthy story quest that we'll have to do. We have to go inside of a Dwemer ruin, and those are just not fun at all. I hate it. So, Hocknir Shoal. Should we go up here? Yeah, let's go up here. Do one more random exploration. Why not? Can't do all story, you know. The hell? Ash storm? I've never seen this before. Let's see what we got. Wow, Dwemer ruins. I'm so excited for those. Nope. We will go in the opposite direction from that. Oh god, there's more up here. Sweet Jeebus. I just can't escape it, can I? Skyrim says you will go inside of a dwarven ruin and you will like it. What's this? Abandoned lodge. Doesn't this need a key? It does. I don't understand this. I remember coming across this before on my own when I played Dragonborn the first time. And I don't think I ever discovered what in the hell this was. Then again, I never did the entire Dragonborn DLC. I just did the main story, and I think I did the Ravenrock stories as well. That's about it. Ooh, bear trap. No! Oh, God! Okay, that almost took my foot off. No big deal. Alright, we got a cave here. I'd rather not do another Reichling cave. Those aren't very fun for me. I mean, I had good loots. But they're not fun. Ooh, Snowberry. Ooh, Nordic Burial Crypt, dead ahead. That is what I'm talking about. Hopefully we can find a whirlwind. Word wall. That'd be pretty nice. An outpost thing up there. Go! Oh, it's pretty far, isn't it? Oh, screw you, Dwarven Ruin. Don't care. Actually, I'm gonna quick save while I'm at it. Yay, there it is. I heard somebody behind me. Ooh, Snowberry. Oh god, here come the spiders. Whoa, Jeebus! That is just rude. Alright, you don't get to do the same thing your friend did. I have learned your tactics. Do I hear any more? Oh god, that's... Ah, fuck! Ah! Run! Says he learned their tactics and immediately gets spooked by a spider egg pod. Oh shit! Oh! Fuck! I thought that was gonna kill me. Let's armor up. This place isn't safe, man. Everywhere is dangerous. Good god. Hello? Butler's Sanctum. God, everything needs a key. Sapphire Geode. Don't mind if I do. Whip this out. You know, when you find a geode like that, a gem geode, it should give you a flawless one. Because you're mining it directly. That would be nice. But no, it gives you a regular one. How boring. What isn't boring, though, is this scenery right here. This looks really, really cool. Alright, enough appreciating nature. Who wants to do that? We want to blow shit up. That's how we do. Wait a minute, White Ridge Barrow? Wasn't that White Ridge something over there? I wonder if this is the spider crafting dungeon. What I just said sounds really stupid, but you'll see what I mean. Oh god, that's a great sign. Cranberry juice at the entrance. Let's go in. What could possibly go wrong? Oh god, this is an even better sign. People taking a nap. Ale, bread, cooked beef, munch. Damn, that's a crunchy ass beef. A little overcooked, I'd say. Crunch, crunch. Okay. Excuse me. Do you mind? Do you mind? God, the nerve of these dead people. No respect. Oh yeah, this might be the spider crafting dungeon. Reaver. Am I armored up? I am. Good. What kind of stuff can I conjure around here? Oh god, that is overkill for spiders. Conjure a freaking drake in here. Roast all the things, including myself. Seeker, I don't know. I guess Draugr will have to do. Yeah, Draugr will have to do. Oh god, here they come. No! Stay back! I cannot stand spiders! I used to be really afraid of spiders. I've gotten better about it recently, but I used to be so afraid. No matter how small, I'd be like, eek! And just run away. Oh, this is horrible. Could you imagine something like this happening in real life, though? Just all these webs everywhere, spiders as big as you are, if not bigger. Oh, sweet Jeebus. Then you have an excuse to be afraid. God, bones everywhere. Oh, it's the worst when they descend from the ceiling. Ugh. What in the hell? I thought I saw lightning outside. What the fuck? What in the Jeebus? Guys, hang on a second. I think those are cop lights. My god, they found me. Oh no. Well, I guess I'll just continue to play Skyrim until they bust in the front door. So if you hear a lot of noise and commotion, I don't know how I'll be able to upload this while I'm getting arrested, but if I do... Oh, they resist my fire entirely. If you hear all the commotion, you'll know what's happening. No, fuck! I was looking out the window again. I was distracted. Oh well. Oh god. Come on, blow it up. This is how. Oh, I got him! Fuck these spiders, man! I hate them! Ruby Geode. Those coplites outside are really distracting me. Let's get this out. No! No! I have a pickaxe! Kill it! Oh shit! Lost that fool across the room. Alright. Ore vein is depleted. You don't say! This looks like a secret thing. Nope. Guess not. No! Fuck! Oh, my face! Do you smell bacon? Oh, there's another one. Run! Oh, it's a flame cloaked. Should I be looting these oh, wait, I can't. I don't know if these pods are necessary for spider crafting, so I guess I'll take them until I find out. Alright, I don't see any more. Oh, here we go. Oh! Fuck! I thought the wall would block that. You jerk. Oh! Jeebus! Fuck! That dude's almost killed me! I thought I hit him plenty of times with my lightning magic. Sweet Jeebus. There we go. Man, that would have been embarrassing if I died to that spider's fire aura. Whoa, what the f- What is going on in here? This place is wonky. I'll tell you what. You mind? Actually, I'll take your soul. That'll teach you. Thank you. Now, you guys might have seen that this person was green. And then they kept reverting back to a normal form and then green again. I think they're green because of this place. Cup. I wonder what the fuck is going on outside. Well, I'll shut up about it. Bridge to nothing! We have to find a way to lower it on the other side. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Whoops! I had soul trap on the other hand. Get paralyzed ready just in case. Nope! Those soul gem large enough? Really? Okay, I guess I'm out of black soul gems. And the black star must be filled. Oh, lord. No. No. Not this time, damn it. Whoa, I need to armor up. Oh my god, spiders can open doors. Sweet Jeebus. Things got like 20 times more terrifying. Spiders can open doors. Run for your lives. Although nowhere is safe now. Next time you hear a knock at your door, be afraid, because it might be a spider. Knock, 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 open up, spider jumps right on your face. The fuck? Oh, hi? Oh, you're a death lord. Do not want... Oh! Oh, let's get incinerate going. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you're done. Look around for any more spiders. Oh, I was gonna take a soul, but he died too quick. Whoa. Give me that, give me that, give me that. Nope, don't want the arrows. Don't care if they're weightless. Do not care. Just don't want to deal with it. Holy mushroom, nice. This guy looked at the glowing mushroom, just died. Don't know why, but he just looked and dead. Wow, look at those mushrooms. Ooh, urn. Ooh. Oh no, you freaking don't. See you from a mile away. No, thank you. Got him. Ancient Nord boots. So stylish. Oh, I think that was a jumpy one too. I didn't get a chance to read his name, but I think he was preparing to jump at me. I said, hell no. Had enough of that junk. Traps around here. Did I armor up? Yeah, I did. I hear another egg. I do. It went from one room to the other. That's like some sort of Scooby-Doo cartoon junk. Just need the Benny Hill theme going. Hello? Surprise! And the spider booty! Now let's mine this junk. It's this heartstone. I don't feel like taking that right now. Screw it. I won't mind that one. Let's get some frost magic going. Oh shit, that's another loading door. Highly doubt they're resistant to frost. Unless there's frost jumping spiders in here. Hope not. One nearly beat my ass last time I found one out at that little cabin outside. Oh jeez. Oh, don't jump. Oh, he was about to jump. Whoa. Whoa! Oh! Oh, that did nothing. Spider missed. Oh, fuck! Turn the corner and see that shit. What the fuck? Ah! It's right there on the screen. Help! Oh, God, if I survive through this. I gotta have this active. Oh my god, I don't know how I got through that. Run! Run! Even my spooky ghost form won't fool these guys. And why does this guy have a name? Oh my god! There's more. Oh, this place. Oh fuck! I'm so spooked. Oh, I'm so spooked. We need chain lightning. Yeah. They're biting me in the booty! Hail! Ah, there's more! This place is the worst! Fuck this place! Alright, now you're mine. Alright, or you're the draugrs. Whoa! This guy's shooting arrows. Stop it! One spear is all it took for that chump. There's an egg up there I'm trying to hit, so it doesn't burst open and jump on me. Ah, fuck! And he does it anyway! Freaking jerk. Ugh. Alright, that's the spider crafting area, I think. But we need to clean this place out first. Fuck, now what? Alright, let's open this up. Does this have a chest inside or something? Oh no, what have I unleashed? Look at all the enemy markers on here. Oh, we got a chain lightning again for this crap. Actually, you know what? Let's just favorite it and add it to. What is lightning? 5? Okay. Come on. Actually, let's also put down a frost rune first. counteract their exploding junk with my own. Come on in! Boom! Oh shit. Okay, I thought they were spiders, not bandits. Don't make me no difference. You want the last hit? You missed! Damn it! Alright. I'll have to take it. Love, love. Destroy that person so hard, they're just like, they don't exist anymore. Oh, and they pop back into reality. So I owned them so hard, they didn't just go out of reality, but they left and came back. Full circle. Wow. Is there anything else over here? Oh, okay. So there was a chest in here. Just a lot more than I bargained for to get to the chest. Whoa, that was a filled Grand Soul Gem too. And we leveled up. So let's go ahead and get what else but Mo Magicka. Don't need that health. Screw health, Mo Magicka. This would be pretty handy, but so far I haven't seen many things that use magic on Solstheim except for the Ash Spawn, but I think we took those out after we destroyed Fort Frostmoth. Oh, excuse me, or killed the zombie general inside of Fort Frostmoth. That could be... Excuse me! I don't know. Because I think every time I get the enemies low enough for this to take effect, I just kill them. I don't know. Maybe I'll just get the... Oop. The second level of augmentation for Frost. Yeah, I'll just do that. Now I got 2 out of 2 for all 3 elements. Excellent! Was there anything in here I missed? Albino spider egg. Huh. Really? A freaking damaged albino spider pod just tipped me over the edge, apparently. How does that junk even happen? How does that even happen? Alright. I don't even know where that would be. There it is. Get out of here. Oh, weighs one. Don't give me that look. Wow, these guys don't have much gold on them, do they? Ooh. Wow. Aside from all the spiders of death, this place is pretty cool. Look at that. Oh god, I should have known. Alright, let's drop something heavier. Get out of here. I know I didn't forget about the locked area with the spider crafting. Okay, it looks like this area is a little larger than I expected, so we'll go ahead and go back up there first, and then come back. The key to the exit might actually be in here, too. I'm trying to remember this place. I've only been here once in my Skyrim career, if you want to call it that. So let's see. Oh! Crap. I wonder if this will give us a lockpicking level up, though. Oh! Come on. Got it. Yep. Whoa. Novice robes, eh? No wonder you're dead. Imbuing chamber. Spider experiment notes. I've only tried a few combinations, but things look promising. Here's what I've discovered so far. Ruby plus albino pod equals jumping flame spider. Ruby plus damage pod equals exploding flame spider. Ruby plus salt pile plus damage pod equals booty! Ruby plus salt pile plus albino pod equals flame cloak spider. I don't know why this one's scratched out. Where's my mouse cursor? Okay, I don't know. Wait, take that, damn it. I have also theorized that if one were to mix most any of the ingredients in the previous experiments, a new discovery is likely to be made. Upon further inspection of both a diamond and a garnet, it seems that they don't contain the necessary power required. I know for a fact that a ruby works, as seen in my previous experiments. Next, I'll see how the reaction works with an amethyst, emerald, or even a sapphire. Okay. I can only assume sapphire would be frost, emerald would be poison, amethyst would be... I don't know. Lightning, maybe? I don't know. Or maybe emerald would be... Or Sapphire? I don't fucking know. Are they even lightning spiders? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. But Ruby seems to be fire only, which makes sense. It's a red gem. All right, so Ruby plus... Well, would you look at that? Salt pile. Salt pile. We'll craft some, so this is probably going to make me over-encumbered. Oh, maybe not. Bloop! All right, let's see what we got. What was it? Ruby plus... Salt pile, that's right. Good God, I just went through that too, and I just can't seem to remember. One. And Ruby, also in miscellaneous. Probably under R? Come on, Barbell, thanks. Sweet Jeebus. Yes. Does it go? Oh, activate the switch. Okay. Holy shit, the switch kills Draugr too. Oh, okay, so gave it to me. And I guess puts it in scrolls? Okay, so I just got these giant spiders in my back pocket. Okay. Whoa, I didn't know I had that many scrolls. And it gives me three. Tosses a flame cloak spider on the ground that will cause fire damage to enemies that get too close. Neat. What were some of the other spells? I'm doing this because maybe you guys might be interested in it as well. Spider experiment notes. Ruby plus albino pod. Yeah, let's get some of those. Because those guys caused me a lot of trouble. Time to return the favor to anyone I come across. Ruby. Store. We'll do two. Two. And albino pod. Two. Press the button. Boom! Yay! Oh, scrolls. There we go. Look at that. Oh, yeah. I just have it in my hand. Just throw this dude at people. Suck on this! Just throw a giant spider at him. Wow, if people didn't fear me before, now they're definitely going to. That's so funny. Oh, Ruby Geode. Oh, there must be some sort of secret back there. Wow, this cave is a lot larger than I expected. There we go. Got another ruby. Let's see what's back here. Oh my god! Whoever napped in this place, I bet they regretted it. Ugh. Emerald. Ah. Oh, so it was the guy that was up there that napped here. Well, he's dead now. Not a big surprise. Wait a minute, maybe we should experiment with an emerald since we just found one. Okay, nothing else in here of value, I don't think. I thought that was a coin purse. It's like, whoa, that is a huge coin purse. Alright, let's go back up here. Experiment with an emerald and then clean the rest of this place out. And I think I might end the episode depending on how long that takes. We're already at 43 minutes in. Get out of the way. Wait, is that... Oh! Okay, so it doesn't do two at a time. The more you know! Kind of lame that it's not in ingredients, but I guess it doesn't want to confuse it with alchemy stuff. And emerald. Huh. Jumping poison spider, so I was right. Green equals poison, so sapphire must equal frost. Do I have any extra sapphire? Only one. Eh. Oh, amethyst. Yeah, we need to test that one out. Because I don't know what that would be. I'm sure I have amethyst out the booty. Oh, okay. So the amethyst was shock. Okay, cool. Shock is probably the cheapest one to make because amethysts are... You get amethyst out the booty everywhere. So that's pretty cool. Wow. Oh, we got flame cloak, flame spider, jumping poison, jumping shock. Whoa, the shock one looks badass. Whoa, that's cool. Let's just carry one around. Oh yeah, no big deal. Uh, chest down there. Let's re-armor up. Oh, something heard me. God, they're very loud, aren't they? Yeah, I forgot. Need to loot the pods. Let me check real quick. I forget what the... Side experiment. Damage pod is for. Exploding. Okay. Ruby plus salt pile plus damage pod. Did I do damage pod or did I do regular pod when I did the salt pile? Okay, I'm sorry. I gotta find this out. Damn it, fellas. So sorry, I'm running, I'm going fast. Look at me, so fast. Gotta go fast! Okay. Okay, damage pod. Ruby. One. Sweet Jeebus, don't need to put 10 of them in there. And salt pile, which will be ingredients. Oh, okay, so that gave me exploding flame spider? I thought I already had exploding flame spider. No, I didn't. I had flame cloaked and jumping flame, so that's exploding. Okay, cool. Alright, I guess I should explore up here first. Good God. I'm just so confused. What is this place? Oh, God damn it! Get your bullshit out of here. What else do I have? Gloves of Magicus Supremius. I don't know why I always get a kick out of that. Oh, there's those stanky leather boots I got earlier. I know I saw the ladder next to me. Another ruby geode. And another ruby geode. Okay. Mushrooms. Somebody died when they looked at the mushrooms. Okay. Alchemical ingredients in this place are very dangerous to your health, apparently. Just look at them and you die. I don't die because I have ultimate power, obviously. But if you are a normal person, you will die. So avert your eyes from the glowing mushrooms. Yeah, I'm probably going to have to end the episode after this dungeon here. Hopefully it's alright with you guys. I did a little random exploration. No! A little random exploration action, but... I didn't think you guys wanted to see pure story. Thought I heard something else pop up. Well, those are my spells, but it sounds like they're like being activated behind me. I don't know what that was all about. I hear another spider somewhere. Iron door. What the fuck? This is a huge area. Let's go back here and see what's back here. Wow. You know it is late at night when I start saying junk like that. Wait, didn't I come through here already? Oh, that's right. I went back to see something first. Oh, I see ya. Oh, you have failed immensely. And I appreciate it. Okay, this is how we get to the chest. It was right here. Open them up, get gold, quick saving. Alright, continue. Oh, another ruby geode. Another ruby geode. Grass coming out of wall, totally normal. Wow. Okay, man, rubies everywhere. Let's go back up and see what the rest of this dungeon is all about. It's up this way. I guess I should say, let's go up here to see what's up here. Pottery in pottery. Pottery reception. Oh, word wall. Hell yeah. Oh, shit. What's going to pop out of here? Let's, precautionary Draugr. Oh, and a black book? Hell yeah. Oh, you want some of this? I got icy spears for days. Apparently that's not effective at all. Let's switch to fire. Let's see how shock does. Let's do a little chain lightning. Okay, so he's using frost magic and has a frost aura. And uses full power frost. What the fuck? He's casting that shit out of his hand. You see that? What in the hell? Wow, if he has a mask that lets you cast full-powered frost breath from your hand, that would be so cool. Yo, Magicka. Stop that shit. Oh, must suck. You can't use your spells anymore. Why did that happen? I don't know. Let's just gulp a potion. Finish this fool off. And you are done. Double the ash pile. Increases frost resistance and frost spell damage. Oh, okay. Oh, great. Over-encumbered. Let's see what we can drop. Why do I have this still? I need to get rid of it. Oh, get rid of that junk. What is this? Please be whirlwind, please. A cyclone, excuse me. That's the one I've been talking about. Shouts. Cyclone. Oh, I only have one soul left. Let's use that. There's a cyclone. And it tosses fools around. It is beyond hilarious. Beyond. Black book, take. The cellar regent added. Jogger, help! And we are pulled into yet another black book. You know what? Let's just do this. Why not? We need a black book reward. Glad to see we're getting things started off with the tentacles already. Much appreciated. And I can't see diddly dick. Do we need to follow? Yeah, we need to follow the light. Oh shit! Light's leaving me in the dust! Thankfully, it doesn't drain that much health. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's an eye. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, shit. Sorry. Sorry for looking. Get the pot. Get the bow. Get the gold. Get the potion. The talus of steak. May we proceed? There we go. This is kind of wonky. Hopefully you guys can see. Ooh, pod. Children of the Sky. Oh! Go, Jeebus! I'm getting sapped. Oh, I'm getting sapped. Alright, we're good. Oh. Oh boy, we got two of them. Getting sapped again. Oh shit. Oh, there are actually two of them. I thought this might have been a copy. Copy, but it's behind him. No, it's not. Okay, this is the real one. What the hell? I'm being thrown through a loop here. Wow, another destruction level up. Hell yeah. Actually, in the next episode, we might be able to do the master. What the fuck is up with my Magicka? Is that what these blasts do? They drain your Magicka? That would explain a lot, actually. Ugh. In the Seeker Knee. Alright, does this go up? Go up? Thank you. I don't think the cyclone shout works on these seekers, or else I would have used it. Oh no. There's a lurker up ahead. Well, this is a problem. Okay, there goes the bridge. Go! I highly doubt full power unrelenting force will have an effect. But one can dream, right? Yep, I didn't think so. Okay, that's a problem now. Getting sapped. We need to just gulp some magicka potions. Things are getting intense. Keeping my heal out just in case I need it. Thankfully, it doesn't drain the health that fast. Oh, hello, light. Fancy meeting you here. What do you got? God, I'm so hungry right now. So hungry. But I'm always hungry. Run. Draugr don't care. Burns, it burns. Whoa, that's a guardian too. Good God. You know, we need to gulp a destruction potion right now. Right about now. Back to incinerate as well. Come on, finish him off. Getting sapped again. Yay! Run! Wait for me, light! Wait! Alright, what's this? Vessel of mending. Oh, that's kind of cool. Ruby! Don't have enough of those, do we? Black Soul Gem, do need more of those. Of course, get that shit out of here. I don't care how much it's worth. Intronach Thrall? Okay. Book. Got it. Oh, wow, shit! I thought that was like a book we picked up like we did in the previous episode to complete the, like a puzzle or something, but this is the end already. Let's see what we got, Seeker of Might. Combat skills are all 10% more effective. Seeker of Sorcery. All spells cost 10% less magicka. Seeker of Shadows. Stealth skills are all 10% more effective. Well, I think the choice is obvious. Seeker of Might. No, let's do Seeker of Sorcery. Hell yeah. I can feel the power. It is even more ultimate. Let's just go ahead and check. Whoops, active effects. Seeker of Sorcery. Look at that junk. Now, how much does Incinerate cost now? Incinerate. 12 magicka. Wow. This is just awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and leave the book. There we go. Had a little delayed reaction there. Hooray! Whoa, auto-saving lag. And there we go. So I'd say this episode was a success, especially for just random exploration. We killed Reichlings. Hell yeah. We got a new shout, we got the cyclone, we got a new black book, and we completed it, got the reward, Seeker of Sorcery. So let's go ahead and get to the exit here, which is back this away. I was really hoping to find something to use my new cyclone shout on. Oh well, let's go ahead and equip it while we're at it. Go, go, go! Oh, there's a stupid leather boots. And I think this is the cabin that had the jumping frost spiders from earlier. Could be wrong. Nope, I was right. This is it. So there's a little trapdoor to get back to the spider crafting area conveniently, rather than going through the front door and taking 6 billion years to get back. We could pay the Reichling hideout a visit, which is right up here. Yeah, let's do that so I can use my cyclone shout. And then we'll end the episode after that. They have no idea what they're in for. About to get a dose of my power. Oh, get up there. Get up there. Whoa, a little lag action. Oh, shit! I thought I missed for a second there. He was like, bloop! Alright, let's gulp another potion so we can just blast through these idiots. Whoa, what is going on? What is going on with the lag? Oh, fuck! The lag threw me off and they speared me! Alright, is it back? Are we good? Okay. Was not expecting to get one shot by Reichlings, but I was busy looking at the frame rate counter at the top of my screen and just got pimped smacked by one of those spears. I don't think I had my armor active though, so that might have been why. Let's go ahead and show these fools why you don't do that to me. Arch-Mage is not pleased. About to get some. Let's actually get a Draugr and now let's gulp another potion. Delicious! Whoa. Whoa, my Jeebus! Heal! Heal! Wait! Nosedive! Swan dive! Into the worst day of your life because you're facing the Archmage. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Roasted Reichling. This is a neat little setup they have, though. Or had. It's mine now. Gold. Alright. Hopefully that weird lag didn't mess the video up too much. But the frame rate was jumping everywhere. What is this? Strange vessel? Well, you know, if it has strange in the title, we have to investigate. Okay, so this is like a dwarven thing? I don't know. Really weird. You can hear the steam pumps going. Really? Whoa! Not really worth it though. Ultimate magicka, now that's worth it. Leave! I don't know if there was more to that, didn't look like it. I didn't feel like sticking around for 6 years to find out. Is that dragons? What? Saring's watch! We've already been there though, right? That was necessary for a quest. I think that was for the Bend Will. That's a dragon's lair. Why? I don't remember a dragon being there. Oh well. Alright folks, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Another hour long extravaganza. Hopefully you stuck around for the whole thing. I don't think I actually had a question of the day. I was too distracted by all the spiders. The spooky spiders. Hopefully you guys are alright with that. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next episode for some more Skyrim action. I don't know what we're going to do just yet, but we'll find something. We'll find something to blow up. Take care, everybody. Bye.